Pike Street was formerly called Tavern Hill, as in the early 1700s there was a tavern where the museum now stands. It was known as the King's Tavern, then the King's Arms.